Have you been able to reach Annika?
Negative. All communications are down.
Have we done enough to protect the city?
The transports are taking as many people to safety as possible. The UEF forces have arrived.
Commander Lynch, you are about to commit war crimes against a member of the Coalition.
My orders are to subdue this colony and anyone protecting it.
Any decent human being would refuse an order to attack civilians.
Speeches will get you nowhere, son. Lynch, cut him off and hit him hard.
Lynch has started her attack. We have the upper hand here. If she's willing to put her life on the line for someone like Rogers, we should oblige her.
I can reach her.
Fine. Hold her off while the transports evacuate the city.
There are innocent women and children here.
They're terrorists, all of them.
New research options are available.
Use your engineers to build defensive shields to protect your ACU and structures.
I stepped over some bodies to get here. Yours doesn't have to be one of them.
First batch of evacuees have made it out of the city. Now it's time to be the aggressor.
I still have one more card to play. This is a city full of innocent families. Imagine what you'd feel like if...
I have my orders.
Strategic launch detected.
No! What have you done?
Pull yourself together, Migraine. Lynch has two ICBM launch facilities. If you take those out, the nukes stop. Maddox, you still with me?
This isn't over.
With these terrorists over your brothers and sisters in the UEF.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Commander under attack. Strategic launch detected. Commander under attack.
Shot? It's just started.
I'm coming for you next.
King Kryptor unit is now available for construction at an experimental land factory.
Thank you.
A new Fat Boy has just rolled off the production line. This one is fully controllable, not automated like the ones you ran into at the Bulon Industrial Complex.
Find the advanced defensive capabilities of the King Kryptor to your liking.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Rogers was looking for any excuse to start a war. It's what people like him do. It's time to take this battle to his front door. Are you in?
Yeah, let's do it.
Operation completed.